far. There are also a lot of horror elements in this anime, and there were a lot of magical terms that I wasn't familiar with. Witches, of course, we all know what witches are, but like mages and